my martini all over the blue suede interior of my new Lincoln. Well, Lincolns are so gauche, why don't I just get a Rolls and give it to Junior? Your villager dress, our fancy address. Your loafers and those Saks Fifth Avenue clothes. We're riding through a recession. Oh, really, dear? Sorry to break it to you. But I got enough stock to survive another depression. You know why it is, people. Because I'm rich.
Rich.
White.
White.
Oh, yes, Republican all the way. Yes, you gotta be rich.
Rich.
White.
White.
Republican. Hear that, first one?
Republican.
You gotta be rich.
Rich.
You gotta be white.
White.
You gotta be Republican.
Republican.
You cry and wail. You have a hangnail. And little Seymour is flunking out of Yale, but he'll get a job with my company. 'Cause he's rich, he's white, he's Republican, he's all three. You gotta be rich,
rich,
white,
white.
You gotta be Republican, right, Ronnie?
Republican.
You gotta be rich,
rich.
You gotta be white,
white.
You gotta be Republican,
Republican.
Rich,
rich.
I'm white.
White.
I'm Trey Republican.
Republican.
I go to work occasionally, but I'm on the golf course by 2 or 3. My accountant and my lawyer meet me on the first tee, so we can talk about more tax breaks for me. Those Democrats wanna give everything away. They're in bed with the unions all day. Isn't that right, Jimmy Hoffa? I get so mad when I hear a Jesse Jackson speech, but he'll never be president. Listen up, Ted Kennedy. That's way out of reach. 'Cause you gotta be rich.
Rich.
White.
White.
Republican.
Republican.
You gotta be rich.
Rich.
Yes, you gotta be white. That Irish stuff.
Republican.
Yes, Republican. Sorry, Ted.
Rich.
Sorry, Fritz.
White.
George Bush.
Republican.
I know you drive. I know you drive a Mercedes. I know you don't drive a Lincoln. See you in 88, buddy. I'll be somewhere else.